These Heritage University students have already mastered lessons in reading, writing, and arithmetic. Today, they will learn how to master stress relief and overcome anxiety from HU founding president, Dr. Kathleen Ross, who is about to take them on a guided tour of a campus landmark, the Heritage University Labyrinth.
The labyrinth is such a wonderful invention to bring together all our thoughts and use our walking skills to help us focus and find our centers.
I had no idea what it was. I had no idea what to expect. I just knew it was a walk that was going to hopefully make me be more aware and mindful of being centered.
Labyrinths have existed for thousands of years and are now found all over the world. Crews installed the labyrinth at Heritage in 1995. While many know it is here and have used it, others have not yet taken the opportunity to walk its path.
I probably overlooked it. I probably walked past it once or twice, and then probably I just didn't really pay as much attention.
That is all changing for nursing student Michael Benoit, who along with his classmates are walking the labyrinth for the very first time today.
This is not a maze. The whole thing gets you to the center and helps you come out without making any wrong turns.
Because of COVID-19 pandemic safety protocols, the students are walking 6 feet away from each other while wearing masks at all times. Moving at a leisurely pace, walking to the center can take 5 to 6 minutes. Sister Kathleen, who has guided many, many people on a labyrinth walk, sees the calming effect of the labyrinth taking hold of the students.
I can see them taking a deep breath. I can see the in their faces, when the amount of their faces I can see, thanks to the mask. You know, I can see something focusing in them, something giving them confidence about where they are and where they're going and having the help they need to get there.
I feel a little bit of inner peace. Definitely was not that way this morning.
When they arrive in the center, Sister Kathleen invites them to share what they are feeling in the moment.
Kind of felt like some like lifted weight off my shoulders, and I just felt like a positive energy.
I was trying to take it all in and be able to do the walk and experience that and just kind of feel release, more centered, more aware.
After a few minutes, Sister Kathleen and the students begin the leisurely walk out of the center of the labyrinth. Student Christina Dillon tries to convey in words what she's thinking.
How can I explain it? You have a full plate, and it kind of lets you clear that plate and load it up for another one.
For Michael Benoit, walking the labyrinth is the stress reliever he thought it would be.
Just getting in there, looking down, following the path, one foot in front of the other, and focusing on your breath and your walking will definitely help bring all that down so that you can go about your day without your mind racing as much.
Love Garza believes that regular labyrinth walks will improve her studies.
Some of the students come in here prior to an exam just to really even refocus their energy. And so I plan to do that since I have an upcoming exam. So we'll see how that works out for me.
The Heritage University Labyrinth is open to all. Students, faculty, and staff are invited to experience for themselves the benefits of a labyrinth walk when campus is open.